some of the Rubik's were put into a crushing machine.